The Sheldon Schumer means access for people all throughout the city. It's an inner city hospital that provides resources for people that maybe can't access in their neighborhoods or other places within the city. And it has a perspective of harm reduction and breaking down stigma and welcoming people that maybe aren't welcomed at other hospitals or maybe are facing stigma at other places. I was addicted to heroin and opiates. I was addicted for quite a few years. I went to treatment, and the only reason why I went to treatment was because of programs that were happening at the Sheldon Schumer and the SafeWorks program that is at the Sheldon Schumer and has been for many years. If I didn't have access to that, I wouldn't be where I am today. I wouldn't probably be standing here today. They were programs that listened to me and supported me when no one else was there, and I didn't let anyone else in, but they supported me when I had no one else. And they supported me medically and emotionally and mentally with past trauma and mental health stuff. And they've just been a big resource and a big support in my life, in the whole perspective of my life.